Now, Sir Cliff Richard has been one of those performers who came in from the 1950s, went right to the 1960s. If he was not around, I think the new window when it came to British music would not have really been around. John Lennon himself said before Sir Cliff Richard, there was no one to listen to. And that was because of the fact that he created so much of music in such a short span of time. No wonder they christened him Sir Richards.
You're my love, you're my angel, you're the girl of my dreams. And I'd like to thank you for waiting patiently. Daddy's home, daddy's home to stay.